Hi everybody, I'm sitting at my table, my dining room table. I probably won't talk a whole lot because I got doctor's orders. I'm not supposed to be talking a whole bunch because of my throat. So if I'm just not talking, it's because my throat needs a rest. But I'm doing a great big one today. It is 12 by 36 inches. It's a big one. It's for my granddaughter, Olivia. She goes, Grandma, I want some feathers. And her favorite colors are purple and teal. So, what I've thrown together, my base coat is house paint and Floetrol. That's it. I've changed up the way I'm mixing my paint right now. I'm not getting the sales like I used to, so I'm trying to figure out a good equilibrium thing. So, alright, my colors. I've got Apple Barrel Violet, Royal Violet, and Apple Barrel Purple Pansy. I got them mixed together with just a dab of Montmartre Black. It comes in a gallon jug. I'm not going to go get it. I put it in these because it's easier for my hands. And I keep getting myself in it. And I added a little iridescent medium to that. And I got this really pretty dark, dark purple. It's almost black. It's dark. But I'm thinking once it hits this white, it'll be perfect. Next, I got Color Shift Folk Art Aqua Flash, and it's real pretty. It's a light teal, real pretty. The next one is my go-to teal color, Artist Loft Metallic Blue and Metallic Leaf Green. You mix them together and sorry guys. And you get this beautiful, beautiful color. I just love this color. I use it a lot. And then my next one is Metallic Purple. And there she is. Hers Purdy. So I don't know how this is going to turn out. Olivia, pray for me that it goes good. All right, she wants the dream catcher with the feathers. So let's get going. I'll probably not talk much. And I will probably drink a lot. So I've already got... Let me see if I can pan you over there. I've already got my yarn. It's just yarn from Walmart. I've already got my colors dunked in them the way I want them. Crap. Well, see? I always get it. I bet it's on my belly now, too. Again. Alright. I think... I'm going to do the feathers first. So, the feathers are going to be at this end, and the Dutch pour is going to be at that end. So, let's just start right here. Just like that. Oh yeah, that purple is to die for. That is so pretty. Now I'm not going to worry about my edges. I'm going to go back and paint them just white. Okay. Oh, that's what I come over here for. I don't have none of my stuff over there, guys. I have my old wore out fan brush. It's pretty wore out. I just get the color I want and I just dip it in there and run it on through. Now my paints, guys, because I've changed my paints, I do half paint and half Floetrol. That's what I did with this one. So we'll see how it turns out. I got the gloves on because this part gets messy. Look at that. That's so pretty. I wish I could pan in and pan out for you guys. I'm saving up for me a camcorder. So I just took it straight up to my computer and download. Yeah, I can zoom in, zoom out. I'll have a remote. They're not that expensive. So I'm saving up. Wow. That is, oh my gosh, that is so pretty. Oh, crap. Poop. I didn't say that, guys. Let's see if I can get some of these dark colors on this so I can run it through the middle. Just like that. And we want it to zigzag back and forth. Just like that. And whenever I get to the end, I just take my fingers and I squeeze all that white off of it. And it leaves a puddle. And then that way I can re-soak my string if I need to. I just love that. What? I need some paper towels. Yes, I still get excited, guys. I get so excited. Alright, let's do a purple leaf flower or feather. I got just the blue one, and then I got just purple, and then I've got all four of the colors. So, let's do this one right here. And I tried not to put very much white on it. So I didn't have a whole lot to at the end. So that worked out really well. I can't do nothing with gloves on, guys. Alright. So there's the other. That's all right. We don't care if it skips. Put that down in the dark purple. I will probably have to go over the tops of them, these again, but that ain't nothing. That is nothing. All right, let's do, where's my, there it is. See how that works. but that'll take care of where your boo-boos are. It's a pretty deep purple. I like it. All right, let's do greens, or the blues. The teals. Yeah. This one wants to be a little one. That one wants to be a little one. Guys, I'm getting some awesome marbling over here. My granddaughter told me, she said, "Grandma, if it's too much hassle, don't worry about it." And I said, "Sweetheart, you're never a hassle. Don't ever say that." Now, let's see if I can. That one was all blues. Voila! That one's pretty good. All right, let's do another full one there. Let's do crooked one. My father-in-law had a doctor's appointment today. Just to check up, everything's fine, guys. It's his yearly review. So, grandson's in school. I got the house to myself right now. It don't happen very often. Oh, crap. That's the wrong one. Why didn't you guys yell at me? Tell me, hey! Dummy, that's the wrong one. So, have y'all seen my new post on Facebook yet? I'm going to try to do some betta fish. I don't know how it's going to go. I don't know what they're going to look like. But I'm going to try it. I have dreams of what I'm supposed to paint, I guess. And I've had dreams of betta fish for the last 3 nights. I was up at 2:30 this morning thinking of betta fish. So if that tells you anything. Oh yeah, guys. I'm liking these colors, Olivia. Good job. Alright. And that was all of them, so let's see it while it's got all the cover, the dark cover. Dark color. I want to do one of these. It's going to have the peacock colors. I don't know why. I just think that would be so cool. Alright, there's four at the bottom. I wish I had some cabochons. Now, Let's do the purple over here. I can't do nothing in gloves. It don't matter if it's going over, it'll be fine because it'll still be there. Now see, I got more white paint up here than I did down there. So you have to be careful. The Floetrol should even it out some. I hope, that's a lot. Let me get a squeezy thing. Where are you? Oh, there's one. A sucker-upper. I don't know what they're called. Eyedropper, I guess. This is the worst part of it. That's why I try not to put too much white paint. Over the part that's gonna have the feathers. All right, let's move on. Next side. I'm going to post this one on Facebook too, so Miss Olivia, she graduates high school this year. Oh my gosh, I can't believe you're that old, sweetheart. Turned out to be a pretty awesome young lady. So proud of her. She turned out pretty good. Pretty good, I do have to say. Grandma's proud of you, and that's all that matters, ain't it, sweetie? I like that. Get a string. Just like that. All right, now we got to do a blue one over here. Wiping my boo-boo off. Yes, I have boo-boos. I am not a perfect painter. I'm still learning right along next to y'all. But I'll pass on my information to you anytime I can. If I can help, I will. Alright, let's do... that there. Wait a minute. Maybe poke it in there. Now, I'm not worried about the sides, guys. I'm going to paint those, so... I'm worried about the top is all I'm worried about. Such pretty colors. I love it. There's that one. Now, let's do a big colored one. Right in the middle. And then we'll do our Dutch pour, and then I have to take it because it's winter here. I have to put it in my bathtub. So it dries. But that's all right. Everybody here takes showers, so we use my husband's bathroom. It's funny. My bathroom is more of a paint room. I got all my paintings hung up in there because nobody goes in there and nobody uses it. So, I got all my paintings hung up in there whenever I spray them, when I put my top coat on them. I put them in there. That one's got a lot of white paint. And nobody bothers my stuff in there, so. Guys, look at them cells popping up in there. Is that not crazy? Suction! I'll need suction, please. Make sure you're still videoing. I'd be upset if it stopped videoing this far in. Oh, did you see that? It spit right back out there. Alright, now I'm going to do... put that right in my drops. I was going to cut them out. How about this? Well, I think that's good. Don't you guys think that's good? Thank you. Now it needs a stem. And get one for some just the purpose. Just like that, guys. Woo, woo! Yeah! Ain't that pretty? I hope you love it. I hope you love it, sweetheart. Now fix all my boo-boos. I'm going to swing you this way a little bit so you can see what I'm doing here. We're going to put the dark first. And we're going to go that corner to this corner. Just like that. Everything in between, it don't matter. Then we're going to go with the dark teal. Sorry about the shaking, guys. I hit the table. I hit the table running. I hope this new medicine they gave me helps. I mean, it already helps. I have talked way a lot in this video. I'm not supposed to. Don't tell nobody. But I thought Miss Olivia would love to see her painting come alive. I hope she loves it. She lives about 4 hours away, so we don't get to see each other very often. She lives with her mama. And her daddy's the one that lives here with me and her brother. Guys, the white. I do not flood it. I just put a little extra white so it has something to move on back here, not up there. You see me and suction them off. There's plenty of white back there, ain't there? All right, I got my little blower. Woo! Now what's going on there? Alright, let's... It's gotta be able to flow! Just like that, guys. I love my little blower. What's going on there? All right. That's pretty. Oh, that feels good. I'm sweating. I gotta have my wispies, guys, otherwise I don't think it's good. I've got cells popping up everywhere. Let me get my straw.